Hi there, I'm Jennifer, your host, and you're watching Hola, Columbus. Yourself, what exactly is Hola Columbus? Well, every month on Hola Columbus, we're going to bring you fashion, events, entertainment, music, and much more.
Happy Pride Fest Columbus! Today we are at Goodale Park. Enjoying some festivities, there's some parade, good food, and best of all, some awesome people. So let's check it out. Hey guys, I am standing right here with the gorgeous Portia Armani. How are you today?
I am great. How are you today?
You look so beautiful. Okay, so what are you doing here today?
I am just hanging out like everybody else, getting my photo taken about 9,000 times.
I know, you are really popular.
Guess so.
So what are you looking for at today's festivities? Is this your first time this year or no?
No, this is my second year. First time as Portia. Uh-huh. Last year I was myself.
Well, you have fun and enjoy yourself. Thank you for talking to us.
No problem.
Guys, I'm standing here with Joe and some friends. What's up?
Hello.
Are you enjoying the day?
Yes.
What are you looking forward to in this festival?
Oh God, I don't even know what to expect.
Is this your first time being here?
Yeah.
Really?
First time.
Yeah. So what did you like the most, I guess, from what you saw today?
The floats are pretty dank.
Do you like the parade?
Yeah, that was pretty cool so far.
Be fine. Yeah. Well, you enjoy your day and thanks for joining us.
Thanks.
Guys, we are standing with Rich. Now look at this outfit. I am loving it. How are you?
Okay, it's called, they sometimes call me Mr. Rainbow.
So oh, Mr. Rainbow?
Why, but they sometimes do that.
I have no idea why. All right, so what are you doing here today?
I'm visiting. I'm not from here. I'm from San Diego, and this is the 18th Pride across the country in Canada I've been to as Mr. Rainbow, and hundreds of people take my pictures, and I just enjoy, you know, showing my pride and having people exposed to that.
Wow, you're very popular then, huh?
Well, if I didn't have this on, probably wouldn't be, but anyway, it helps.
All right, so, I mean, since you travel across the world, do you love the Columbus Pride Fest?
It's very good. I was here last night for the festival, and it was very good.
Did you check out the parade earlier?
Oh, yes. I watched it. Then I joined the very back of it and so on. So, yeah, very good.
Were you one of the dancing people in the parade?
Yeah, people thought I was actually in the parade. Yeah.
Show the camera some moves, then.
Well, I wasn't dancing. No, I wasn't dancing. No, I don't want to show them any moves. But this is moving enough, I guess. You know.
All right. Well, you have a fabulous day, and thanks for talking with us.
Well, thank you.
Hi guys, it's you again. If you're looking for a job, Issue Staffing has so many positions open right now. They have room attendants, husband, laundry attendants, supervisors, and many more. If you're interested, call this number on the bottom or visit their website. We'll see you guys later.
Stop what you're doing and come to a care.
Feeling hungry.
hungry? Come to El Vaquero and try our three-course dinner special. Start off with your choice of super salad, then choose from our six delicious entrees. Top it all off with our delicious desserts, all for $12.99. Only at El Vaquero, the most authentic Mexican food you can get without a passport. Visit us at elvaquerorestaurants.com for more details.
Y que están aquí en Hola, Columbus.
Hola, Columbus. This is Mayor Michael Coleman.
I'm in Columbus Pride. I'm from Chicago, so I've been to Chicago Pride, but this is my first time in Columbus. So.
Okay, so what were you expecting?
I was expecting it to be big because I heard that it's bigger than the one in Chicago, and it definitely met my expectations because it's huge.
Nice. So what is your favorite thing that you saw so far?
My favorite thing? I would have to say my favorite thing has been seeing Nina West. She's a drag queen that we know, and Okay. She's come to our school before, so we're super excited to see her and say hi, and it was super fun.
There's a lot of fabulous looking people here
yes.
today.
Yes, yes.
I'm like, you guys overdone.
Yes.
So, got any plans later?
Well, no. We came here with our school, so we go to Denison University, and so, you know, we came here, they paid for us to come, which was super fun, so we're like, you know, just chilling here, and maybe we'll go out tonight, hopefully, if not,
Okay, so, I mean, doing things like this in Columbus, I know you're not from here, but what do you think the importance is?
The importance? You mean of, like, pride?
Yeah, pride.
Oh, of course. I think pride is very important just because it lets people be proud of who they are. And it's not just for homosexuals, it's not just for everybody, it's for everyone to be proud of who they are. And I feel like that's the most important thing in life is being proud of who you are.
And thanks for supporting it. You guys enjoy
yes.
the day.
Yes.
Thank you.
Not too much. How are you?
What were you doing earlier?
I was doing my gymnastics routine, actually.
show the camera some of your moves. I have to. You have to.
Really? Okay.
Yes, do it. Okay, okay, go. Whoa! Oh my god, you're like the center of attention. Well, you are definitely enjoying the fest today. Yeah. So I heard you're not from here though, right?
No, I'm from Cincinnati.
Okay, so do you love Columbus Pride Fest?
It's awesome. It's a lot of fun. We've had a great time.
Have you been here before?
This is my first time. We walked the whole parade, actually. We joined a float and just danced the whole time.
Oh, you were at one of the parades?
Yeah, yeah.
So what is your favorite, you know, part about this festival?
Just that everybody's here having fun, there's no judgment, and it's just a good time. Everybody's here just trying to celebrate being who we are, so it's fun.
Exactly, I love that. Thank you for Columbus for, you know, appreciating that.
Yeah, of course, thank you.
So, what do you have going on later today or whatever?
Well, probably some dancing, I'm sure. Maybe a few cartwheels here and there, I don't know.
You're definitely full of energy. Well, you go enjoy yourself, and thanks for interviewing about
it. Of course, thank you.
Thanks, all right, bye. Adam.
Real de Colima, dicen que yo no lo sé. Camino Real de Colima.
Hi everyone, I'm Jake, and today we're here at Cuco's and want to see all their tacos, tortas, and anything else possibly eat. I'm starving, so let's go see what they have today. This is delicious, guys. I highly recommend it. This is amazing, too.
Hi, guys. It's you again. If you're looking for a job, ISIO Staffing has so many prestigious offers right now. They have room attendants, husband, laundry attendants, supervisors, and many more. If you're interested, call this number on the bottom or visit their website. We'll see you guys later.
You're here with DJ Masha and you're watching Hola Columbus.
Hello again, I'm Kristel, and today we are at Aveda Institute Columbus, located on 1581 North High Street, and we have a special treat for you because we get to see a complete makeover. Now I know I'm excited and you should be too, so let's get started. All right, guys, we are with our model, Daniela. How are you today?
Good.
And she is gonna be doing the complete makeover. And right here beside us is our glam squad. We have Caitlin, who is gonna be doing hair, and Alexis, who is gonna be doing makeup. Thanks for having us, guys. Now, are you excited?
Yes, I'm really excited.
Okay, so let's go.
Okay, so today on Miss Daniela, we're gonna be doing an all-over color. And then on the sides, we're gonna be adding a couple blonde panels to lighten up her face. And then for a haircut, we're gonna take off about 3 to 4 inches and then add some long layers.
Now, Daniela is already super gorgeous, but she wants to get updated with her summer look. What are you gonna be doing for her today?
Well, today I chose to do a dewy look on her, or also known as like a glowy finish for the summertime. It's very pretty, so we're going to use our tinted moisturizer Sweet Tea, and on her cheeks I'm going to use Peach Lights just to add a little bit of shimmer, and for her lips I'm going to use the Sun-Kissed Melon, so she'll still have a very natural glowy summery look.
All right, so when we come back we are going to see the final look, so don't go anywhere.
I'm hungry.
Looking for a place to eat, but don't know where to go. Stop what you're doing and come to El Vaquero.
Feeling hungry? Come to El Vaquero and try our three-course dinner special. Start off with your choice of super salad, then choose from our six delicious entrees. Top it all off with our delicious desserts, all for $12.99. Only at El Vaquero, the most authentic Mexican food you can get without a passport. Visit us at elvaquerorestaurants.com for more details.
All right, guys, we're here. It's so hot. It's over 90 degrees. It's really hot. And it feels like Mexico right now. And what a better place to be than Rancho Alegre. So I'm finally inside. It's so hot. And I'm trying to get a drink. I'm not sure what I'm gonna get, but I'm gonna ask my bartender and see what she recommend. Let's go get it. What's your name?
My name is Natalie.
Hi Natalie, how are you doing?
How are you? Good, very good.
I wanna get something to drink. What would you recommend me for this hot weather?
For today, I would recommend our homemade sangria. It's very delicious, it'll cool you right off.
Sounds delicious. Let's go get it. Please. Thank you. So Natalie's gonna make me a homemade sangria here from Rancho Alegre, and while I'm waiting, I have my friend Francisco here. How you doing, Francisco?
Doing all right. How you doing?
I'm doing great. I'm waiting for my sangria, and I was wondering, what's the most famous dish here in Rancho Alegre?
One of the most famous places here in Rancho Alegre, it is the pollo a la piña, which consists of chicken, shrimp, pineapple, rice, and a guacamole salad, and it also comes with tortillas, so you can make your own taco. It's actually pretty good.
So do you think we'll do great with my homemade sangria? All right, we're gonna wait for our sangria, and as soon as we get it, we're gonna try it, and it's gonna be awesome.
I'm so excited to see Daniela's final look, so let's check it out. Like your new look.
I love it.
Yay. Well, you guys did a great job. Thank Alexis you. And Caitlin, amazing job today. Well, if you want to get a makeover and look this good, make sure you indulge with beauty on a budget right here at the Aveda Institute Columbus, 1581 North High Street. We'll see you soon.
Hey Daniela, we want to really thank you for coming in today, and as for our thanks, we want to give you this gift that has all the products that you need to maintain your new summer look. So really thank you for coming in today.
Thank you.
Hi Hi guys, it's you again. If you're looking for a job, Issue Staffing has so many positions open right now. They have room attendants, husband, laundry attendants, supervisors, and many more. If you're interested, call this number on the bottom or visit their website. We'll see you guys later.
Start off with your choice of super salad, then choose from our six delicious entrees. Top it all off with our delicious desserts, all for $12.99. Only at Albuquerque, the most authentic Mexican food you can get without a passport. Visit us at albuquerquerestaurants.com for more details.
Hi everyone, I'm Aida and we're here at Los Jalapeños Mexican Grill and Cantina. Let's check it out. Make-A-Wish Foundation Benefit Buffet. Hello, sir. What's your name?
My name is Brandon.
Oh, hi. It's nice to meet you, Brandon. So what made you decide to make this Make-A-Wish Foundation Benefit Buffet?
Well, we at Los Jalapenos feel we need to be a pillar in our community. We've done a lot of events, the Arts Festival with our food truck. And we've also been doing things for Pelotona, the Ohio Bike Marathon. We just feel that we take so much from the community, we feel she gives it back.
Amazing! Thank you so much.
Hola Columbus.
Hola Columbus.
Hola Columbus.
Hola amigos.
soy Prince Royce y que están aquí en Hola Colombia.
Hi everyone, you're here with DJ Masha and you're watching Hola Columbus. Here in Hola Columbus, let me introduce you to DJ Masha, one of the best female DJs in town. Hi everyone, welcome, and we're here with Masha Mehta, better known as DJ Masha. Masha, what's up?
Oh, thank you for having me here today. I'm very excited.
Well, we're excited to have you. Tell us, where are you from to start?
Originally, I'm from Russia. I moved here when I was a little girl.
Wow. How did you start DJing here in Columbus?
Well, it originally started out as a joke. Then I fell in love with it. And yes, now I'm obsessed with it.
And you are like the best female DJ, I can say, here
oh,
in Columbus at least.
Thank you.
No problem.
Well, I learned just from experience, but I also learned from two very skillful DJs, Serge and Ty, DJ Flash.
Okay.
They give me all the pointers. They always help me to learn how to read the crowd. That's very important in DJing, is reading the crowd. Because,
wow,
you know, you might play one song and just kill the whole entire atmosphere. So you have to know how to recover quickly so no one will leave. And I'm very thankful for both of them. They've been guiding me very well and I learned so much for the past year. Currently now I DJ on turntables and I use Serato, and I originally started with Traktor, so I'm excited that I'm building my way up. Traktor, it's a program. Usually more house DJs use Traktor. It has more effect features and more buttons to play around. My favorite part about DJing is providing that ultimate entertainment for the people.
Yes.
Like, I love it when people are dancing or they hear that certain song and they go crazy. And, you know, and I love to see people not leaving and we have to kick them out at the end of the night because they had so much fun.
What would be your most favorite DJ event?
I would have to say St. Patty's Day at Flanagan's, just because it was so many people. It was 2,000 people in a tent.
Wow,
so,
2,000.
Yes. So I was so nervous and scared, but like the energy from this massive crowd and seeing this massive crowd dancing, it was just unreal. It was the most memorable experience for me. I was doing Red Square. It represented European nights. So I started out at Social upstairs. And then I wanted to expand my
career,
fan base, and to do more than just European nights. I wanted to DJ for the whole world. Definitely want to continue DJing. I want to maybe start traveling a little. I also have a new project coming up. I'm doing a girls model promotional team for the the girls that I have, called the Dior Dolls. I work at Sway. I'm here Friday and Saturday night. And then also, now that summer's around the corner, I will be at Flanagan's there Saturday, Sunday during daytime.
Oh, that would be great.
Yes.
Pool time?
Pool party.
Ah,
yes,
pool
it's going to be
parties.
A pool party bash. So I'm very excited. I can't wait.
That sounds like fun for summer.
And I want to also become, you know, the very good female DJ, very solid female DJ for maybe other girls to look up to and not feel scared to, you know, be involved in this kind of entertainment and atmosphere. Come see me on the weekends at Sway, Friday and Saturday. Also come see me at Flanagan's during daytime, Saturday and Sunday. And remember, every weekend it's a Masha time!
Don't forget to visit us online at holacolumbus.com. Find us on Facebook under Hola Columbus TV Show, or follow us on Twitter under Hola Columbus.
All else is dark, that which is light.